Hey guys, welcome to the 5 best review. Here we bring best of everything after long research and evaluation, so that you can decide wisely before buying a product. Today the 5 best presents 5 best short throw projector to buy in 2020. If you're serious about a home theater, you need a short throw projector. A short throw projector will typically produce a brighter, more vibrant picture than the projectors that are not listed as short throw. We are featuring the best 5 short throw projector. Depending on few important factors, whether it's the price, performance or durability, we've got you covered. For additional information, links have been added in the description box. Let's get started from the bottom. In 5th place we have the Epson EX3260S VGA3 LCD projector. The Epson EX3260S VGA3 LCD projector, $449.99, has much to recommend it. Accurate color rendition, a solid assortment of ports, easy portability, and, above all, good quality for both data images and video. The EX3260's relatively low resolution limits its effective use to relatively small screens and to presentations without very fine detail or small type. Moving to the next one of the list in 4th place, we have the Optoma GT5600 Ultra Short Throw. The Optoma GT5600 Ultra Short Throw gives you a number of great specs for the price. Optoma GT5600 Ultra Short Throw with 3600 lumens, you'll have a projector you can use to play your favorite games, even when the windows are open. It also has a very solid 20,000:1 contrast ratio, which gives you exceptional picture quality with your game as well. The Optoma GT5600 Ultra Short Throw gives you a 1080 HD equivalent resolution and can produce a projected image of up to 100 inches. It does have a built-in 16-watt speaker. Coming up next in 3rd place we have the Casio XJUT311WN. The Casio XJUT311WN data projector, $1,500, is slightly dimmer and less expensive than the Casio XJUT351WN that we recently tested and has just one HDMI port, while the XJUT351WN has two. They both deliver very good data image quality, though not quite as good as the Epson PowerLite 585W XGA3 LCD projector, and should be able to handle most any typical presentation. The XJUT311WN has slightly better video quality, with a less pronounced rainbow effect than the XJUT351WN. If you do need a data projector that can also show longer video clips, the Epson PowerLite 585W LCD projector, which is free of rainbow artifacts, is a better choice, but for most classroom uses the XJUT311WN is a fine choice. Now time for the second best of our list. In 2nd place we have the best short throw projector for gaming, Optoma GT1090HDR for gaming, low input lag is essential. The Optoma GT1090HDR is the best short throw projector for gaming. Its short throw lens lets the GT1090HDR generate a large 120-inch image for just 4 feet away. An impressive 4300 ANSI lumens rating makes this a true light cannon. Its 1080p resolution provides a crisp, clean image. While it's a 1080p unit, the GT1090HDR includes a 4K image and boasts HDR10, as well as HLG high dynamic range compatibility. Connectivity is top-notch with dual HDMI inputs, VGA in, VGA out, and USB. It's 3D compatible and touts vertical keystoning. And finally on the top of our list, we have the LG HU85LA Ultra Short Throw Projector. The LG HU85LA is another one of the short throw projectors on our list. It's great for home movie theaters and for business occasions. If you place this projector 2.2 inches away from the projection screen, you can have a 90-inch viewing size. If you put it further, it can have a maximum projected screen size of 120 inches. The brightness of the LG of 2700 lumens. The lamp life is 20,000 hours, which means you probably won't change it ever. The HU85LA has a 4K resolution, it is HDR10 compatible, and has an extremely wide color coverage, and had up to 12-bit color processing color reproduction, since it uses 3CH laser technology. It has a built-in Alexa voice control, LG Think AI and Google Assistant, and comes with remote control. Also, it has powerful built-in speakers that give you the feeling of watching regular TV. Thanks for watching, and we hope the video will help you to purchase the right short throw projector. Comment if you have any further query, and do not forget to forward a friend who is looking for a short throw projector. Hit subscribe to stay updated with our the 5 best videos. We bring the best 5 of everything for you every day. Ciao till the next best 5.